Good afternoon to all. One chart, one teacher, one pen, one book can change the world. The inspiring words of Malala Yousafzai, the Yenes Nobel Prize winner for peace. Talking about my simple life experience, being much shy, not much confident enough, I missed many opportunities in the early days of my life. The days when my box was closed tight enough, the days when I failed to express myself. And suddenly, something got changed in my life. It all started with a book, That's Wings of Fire by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, through which I come across the Khalil Gibran, who said, "Your children are not your children. They are the promises of life, longing for itself." And I felt like, am I the promise of tomorrow? And a few months later, a reading competition was held in my school, and through which I got introduced to a lot of books, and I realized that reading has immense power to get you connected.
That child could be you and me to change.